your regular dip in position, grip it. You want to make sure that your scapula can move nice and fluidly. Just sink down in and press right up. My shoulder is not, I'm not coming down and rolling forward. Always put pressure right across my anterior deltoid and right in my chest. So my compensation is a greatly truncated range of motion. I go to here and squeeze.